What's up, man? It's King Rocky 328, man, with a new video for y'all. This one is about Memo 600 from Chicago, you know, BD, you know, all that, you know. One of King Von homies, you know, OTF, Lil Durk and them. Shout out to Lil Durk. So, as everybody know, you know, Quando Rondo and his affiliates, you know, got into it with King Von, you know. Y'all seen the video, y'all know what it is. And unfortunately, King Von was murdered, and, the dudes that supposedly did it are from Savannah, Georgia. Memo just took a picture on the sign saying "Welcome to Savannah," you know, with the little caption, you know, and it's alluding to, you know, the fact that, you know, niggas need to duck they taco or whatever like that. Niggas need to, you know, stay low because they in town and they ain't playing about Vaughn. Now that's cool. Here go my thing with that. Y'all gotta understand something, man. He posted that on the internet. Understand something. He posted that on Instagram. You control what you post on your Instagram. He put that on his Instagram so it can be seen. Now, this is what I be talking about with y'all fans. Y'all gotta understand that these people, they gonna post what they think that y'all wanna see. You see what I'm saying? And I'm not even here to say, like, if he being genuine, if they mean it, if they really going to do something. I ain't here for all that. This is my whole thing. I'm talking to the fans right now. The whole thing is, man, that's stupid. That's stupid. And y'all follow behind this shit. But really, dude and them probably not stupid. Memo and them probably not stupid. But they know what y'all want to see. All they trying to do is get their money. And I got to respect the fact that they trying to get their money, make a better way for their family. But guess what? You got a family too. You got a family too. So when y'all watching this goofy shit, these niggas doing this stupid shit, my only problem with that is y'all be liking to try to mimic these rappers. Y'all be liking to try to, like, do what they do and think that y'all could do the same things that these rappers do. You can't. These rappers don't even do that shit like that. It's very few rappers that even live the way that they say they live or ever have. You meet some of these niggas, you'll be heartbroken. I ain't saying that about Memo. I don't know nothing about Memo, right? I'm just saying in general, though, that's some stupid shit to do if you was in tour with somebody. You know, the last thing you want to do is alert the authorities or any of that type of shit. Post no pictures, all that type of shit. You're not going to do that. You know what I'm saying? With that being said, why the fuck is it so cool for y'all when these motherfuckers beefing? Anyway, I don't know, but it's okay. It's okay. But, man, you know, you can't have it both ways, man. So, you know, you got to decide, like what side is you on? You got to pick a side. When I say pick a side, I damn sure ain't talking about these rappers and picking sides in their beef. I'm saying this, man. If y'all going to be in tears and hurt and angry and upset when y'all favorite rapper get killed, then don't promote this shit. It's okay. But it's King Rocky, man. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. And please, man, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, man. It means the world to me. It's very important for my channel. Thank you. King.